now designing SlenderSpace. As you can see here, we can't see crap. Sorry about that. But this game, me and Tyler only played once, and we stopped playing it because then we found out we saw Slenderman. You could tell your name.
I guess it's crazy.
Oh crap! It's hard to freaking control this. Try to put it on power or get some kind of player. Wait, didn't we start out with the flashlight, Tyler, last time? Oh, there we go. There we go.
There is the flashlight.
It's hard to see. At least you guys can see. Looks like we're in the custodian's room. That's just my opinion. Don't judge me. Everybody's judging me. Really shut up, John Man Jenkins. Yeah, my cousin on the Old Man Jenkins show, she was the raccoon, I was Old Man Jenkins.
But his real name is Billy, yeah.
Good crapping God, we aren't free. Oh crap! Oh crap, guys, if you just saw that, that was Slenderman at walk. He's in a freaking spaceship.
He makes the camera go off.
Bloody.
And you can see him.
Holy crap. No. And we don't even know what to do in this game.
Never kids play this.
Oh, screw the rules. The Slender Man's waiting out that freaking door. I'd be freaking throwing this camera. I'm having to freaking hold it.
Still by you.
There's like nowhere else to go except out that door.
Oh crap. Sorry guys.
You're gonna have to watch it, okay?
I wish you could run in this game.
Push every button! Put on your flashlight.
It is on.
What? Sorry, guys. I guess his flashlight died.
No.
Oh, my God. Wait, grab those. I remember the candle, the resources. I forgot they aren't crap. Okay. Oh, my God. We're doing this. Slenderman in the dark must be targeted. That must be power. Oh, crap. Sorry, guys, for the really poor graphic. I'm using my phone. Of course, you're in the freaking toilet. If he was in the freaking toilet jump scare, bros.
Everybody, please hear the greens.
All crap. Slender Man's in the zoom. Get out of that. Get out of there.
Going backwards. I have no idea where I'm going.
Oh, crap! One backwards. One in there. So, Tyler, you said you can fix all this shaking?
Mm-hmm.
And the lighting?
Okay,
good, because this lighting is poor. And we might have messed up on the first one. This is recording, but the first one we did turned out bad. Guys, at 50 minutes on the video. It's been 5. But guys,
you know, games take forever.
We do not know what to do.
Yeah, because this is
holy crap. My god.
This is a really confusing game.
Yeah, and...
Yeah, this is kind of just like Amnesia. Need to find a light source.
Just like other games, the lights turn off.
Oh yeah, we're going to resume. This is another game we might play. Black Rose. Yeah, guys, Black Rose. By then, we might have fixed this problem. Holy crap. We need a freaking light source. Not so scary, dumb night. But we have 2 other cousins just asleep. Oh crap. You guys better freak. Tyler, are you going the way you heard that sound from? What the freak is that?
Is that a little boy?
What the freak is that?
That's a little boy.
Holy crap, but that thing tries to. No, it's a decapitated guy.
He is chopped up in pieces.
That's a torso.
A torso
is your body. Holy crap, Slenderman was right behind you. I freaking jump. I had to go to therapy for 5 days.
What's the same?
I'm not kidding about that part. Wait, you got light! Oh, 1 power knot! Holy crap, freaking go! Oh my god.
Wait, the body's gone.
Oh crap.
The body was gone.
Hang on, what if where you find the body parts, you find the knots? Crap, Tyler, crap. Sorry guys, I've got a freaking wind pal. Everybody who knows me knows I don't like playing horror games. Even though I do, because I'm a freaking boss. Holy crap. We only found 1 out of 6 power knots. And trust me, right now my heart is, I'm scared. I'm scared freaking Slender Man is gonna come and kill us. Besides, we just found a torso of a guy. Is there anything I can put this camera on to hold it up? God, we need a freaking phone stand. Hang on, guys. Sorry about this for a second. Okay, nothing exciting happened. Oh, crap. Holy crap. We're back in the restroom. So, Ty, you can really fix this? All this poor graphic?
Yeah, you can make it better.
Oh, the preview mode? Well, guys, that will be this video. We'll see you guys later. Peace out.